And this doesn't hurt the fish, and like Bruce said, by next season, we'll be all filled in. Unless they're being fried.
And there are a lot of tag fish in that lake, from Cornell to ESF.
That way, if someone takes that fish and goes down the lake and tries to present it at another weigh station, you look at that and say, because they can win another $25.
Yeah, right.
All right, Hugo.